Hi, my name is Cosimo Picchioli, and I'm with Alfa Laval Data Center's Cooling Solutions, and today we talk about multipass heat exchangers. What are multipass heat exchangers? When a heat exchanger's fluid pass each other more than once, a heat exchanger is called a multipass heat exchanger. Multipass units are heat exchangers that combine the characteristics of two or more heat exchangers and improve the performance of the single heat exchanger. As said, we achieve it by having the two fluids pass each other over several times with a single heat exchanger. Let's have a look at this video. Here you can see all the plates, and you will notice that this plate has these two ports blind. So when the fluids go through the heat exchanger, and you will see now here that the hot side, you see here it's forced to go up and then down into this other section, and of course the opposite happens for the cold side. This is essentially what you would achieve if you stack two heat exchangers one on top of each other. Why a multipass heat exchanger is more efficient than a regular heat exchanger? Because we take advantage of what is called the thermal length, which is the resident time of the fluids inside the heat exchanger, so they have more time to exchange the heat, and therefore we improve the efficiency. And so why don't we use it all the time? The main disadvantages, and there's a few of them. One disadvantage is that you have connection on both hands, so it makes very hard the maintenance of the heat exchanger because you have to disconnect the heat exchanger all the time. The other big disadvantage is that you need a lot of pressure drop. So in conclusion, multipass heat exchangers are a good idea if you want or need to take advantage of an extended thermal length, but you don't have the clearance for a taller heat exchanger, or you want to squeeze the performance of two heat exchangers or more into a single unit, and you can live with the drawbacks that you have seen before, the connections on both hands, the pressure drop, and the complication in opening and closing the heat exchanger when you have to put the plates back together.